things. This song's about people in England who work for record labels who are half human, half dragon.
And a dress. Oh.